Hey guys, it's Scott. No Budget Homestead here. Just want to give you guys a quick little update. It doesn't look like Hurricane Irma is going to be as bad as we thought for us here in Central Alabama. I don't know if you guys can hear the wind roaring and everything, and you may be able to see some of the trees. Let's see here, get you guys a better shot. Some of the trees moving. I don't know if you see that big limb. Let's see here. Let me see if I can get closer. Now I feel like that, what's that guy, Jim Cantore or whatever? And CNN, or the Weather Channel or something, yeah. There's some of the stuff there coming down. I got some rain coming down on me too now. But, whoops, didn't want to fall. But I thought I'd give you guys a quick little update. Doesn't look like the storm's going to be as bad as we thought. It's still not nice, but it's nowhere near as bad as I was worried about, because I was worried about everything over here being blown way over there. So, and the girls seem to be doing okay. I let them out earlier today, and of course, having a senior moment or brain fart or whatever, I assumed that when it got really bad, they'd go back inside, because I do have food and water in there, like I showed you in the last video. But no, they didn't. So they're actually just kind of huddled around, although it's starting to get late, so I think I only see a couple of them there. So we'll see. I hear a lot of popping noises, which is like tree branches and everything from the trees swaying and falling. It's pretty windy. Little man's been real excited about the wind. He wanted to come out here and run his remote control car. No, buddy, because branches could be falling and all this stuff. And plus, he doesn't need to be out in the rain and everything. Plus, we're having it's kind of cool out. It's in the high 50s, low 60s right now. And so, yeah, it's nice and cool out, that's for sure. And I'm enjoying the cool weather, but just thought we'd give you guys an update, let you know that we're surviving, we're doing good. Irma isn't messing with us too much. Let's see here. I don't know if you guys can see all that swaying and moving. Okay, now of course the gusts stop, you know that they know they're gonna be on camera. But thank you guys very much for all your comments, for all your prayers, the well messages, you know, wishing us well and everything and good luck. We really appreciate that. I thank you so much. And I'm sorry if it's kind of movie shaky and everything. I'm trying to keep it steady and stuff. But I just thought I'd go ahead and give you guys an update to let you know what's going on, okay? Well, y'all have a simply unbelievable day. God bless you. Keep us in your prayers. I'll never turn down that. And we'll see you guys around on the next video, okay? Bye. I'm going inside. It's cold. It's getting cold out here. All right.